Is there heaven for a baller? Pistol to my head. Every time I call her, pistol to my head. They wonder if I'm hell bad. Can't be worse than this, cause I'm in hell now. Pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. I put the pistol to my head. They wanna bury me, I'm worried. I'm losing my mind. Look down the barrel of my nine and my vision's blurry. Falling to pieces and my guilt. I pray to the Lord, but he ignores me.
Alright, I'm back. We just beat that guy's ass. Alright, let's start. Alright, there we go. We beat him. But I am going to, load my game because we beat him, but just to make sure that he's dead, I'm just gonna load it again. All right, now I go to Akage. You get behind the wheel of a midship, you'll never drive anything else. He's a real midship veteran. He started with the Honda Beat, moved on to his first MR2, and now drives the S20 MR2. With this record, he knows to keep everything there about midships, their quirks, their weaknesses, and what situations they're best for. He always says that losing is a part of getting smarter. Alright, but this is an SP battle, alright? Is this an SP battle? Yeah, it's an SP battle. So I'm going to smoke this guy. More than likely. Trickster! Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Come on, yes, get him, yes. Okay. Alright, now we gotta sustain. Just fucking go, dude. Just fucking go. Just fucking go. Fucking one of the longest goddamn races I've ever did. Seriously, I'm not even joking. This is a long ass race. Probably should have picked the good car. Like my 11, but I don't know if that's gonna beat this guy. So I pulled out this car because I am not gonna lose this fucking race. I don't care how long it is. I am not gonna fucking lose to you. Piece of shit.